Here in the Suncoast, Venice Regional Bayfront Hospital may build a new facility. The hospital is asking the state to build a new 312-bed facility. The move comes after months of debate about the cost of renovating the current 60-year-old structure. Venice Regional CEO deciding a replacement hospital is the best way to go. A location for the new facility is not known yet. Sarasota Memorial Hospital is also trying to build a new 80-bed facility in the Venice area.